Shanice here, and I'm back with another video. As you can tell by the title, I'll be showing you guys what I got for Christmas. And the first thing I got is this iPhone 11 Pro Max. It is 256 gigs and rose gold. And I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's December 25th. Case on it and a screen protector, because you know I'm the queen of dropping my phones. So yeah, I'm super excited. I'm loving this phone so far. So yeah, the next thing I got, so yeah, my sister actually got me a ring light, and so I'm using it right now because the lighting in my room is horrible, guys. And so the next item is a pore extraction and diamond micro dermabrasion skin resurfacing system. So I guess this is for like whiteheads, and you know, it helps like to exfoliate your skin. I have the actual, the spinning brush. So I bought one, and at the time I didn't see one of any of these. So my friend just like literally surprised me with one. So I'm super excited to try this out. I cannot wait. So as soon as I get this makeup off my face, I'm gonna try it out. The other gift is actually from my uncle. I went to his house last night. He had a gathering, and when I tell you, the food was so delicious. I'm gonna insert a picture. It was the healthiest and most delicious food I've ever eaten. So he got me this from Zara. Oh my gosh, this is beautiful. I like this. It's actually a top. This is a nice top. I actually had a top similar to this some years back, and I got fat, guys, so it doesn't fit anymore. I think I gave it to my sister because she's much smaller than me. Well, now we're almost like the same size because that girl is getting thick. So yeah, I'm excited. It's, what size is this? A medium. Okay, so this is cute. I can't wait to wear this. And he left a receipt in this too. This is cute. And so my girl Kathy got me this. So it's called Rum Chata. I think this is probably similar to like a rum cream. And if you know me, you know like rum cream, Jamaican rum cream is my favorite. Like, I mean, I love Hennessy too, but you know, just I love rum cream. So I can't wait to try this. And I also got, this is Bombay Sapphire. So yeah, I can't wait to try these. So my last, well, it's actually my first gift. It was a trip to Jamaica. I mean, it was really short because usually when I go to Jamaica, I stay like at least 2 weeks or more. So yeah, this trip was only 2 days. I was able to leave work early, like at 1, and I got to Jamaica by 7. You know, Thursday night, and then I came back Saturday night because I had work Sunday morning. You know, I have a contract, so I didn't want to break it, you know, because I'm looking forward to that bonus, okay? So there's no way I was going to miss work. So I literally went and came back. I saw my sister. You know, we went to dinner. Her actual YouTube channel is Kizzy Intense, or Kizzy, no, Kizzy Well Bad. So I will link it in the description below so you guys could go check her channel out. When I tell you, she has some lit content. So go check my sister out.
Jamaican tradition. I think every Jamaican clap wants the plane land. Yeah. Thank you, Jesus.
So guys, the greatest gift of all is life, and I just want to thank God for continuously blessing me, keeping me safe, and Lord, I just want to thank you for everything that you've done for me in the past, everything you're doing for me, and everything you will do for me in the future. In case you guys are wondering, I got this outfit from City Trends for $10, and I got this hat from Dollar Tree. Guys, they have a lot of different types or styles, and so the back looks like this. It's really, really short. It's actually a lingerie, so it comes with a thong. And guys, don't sleep on City Trends and Dollar Tree, okay? Thank you guys for watching. Bye.